feeling, young men, wherever that you be. I hope you'll pay attention and listen unto me. Although I was a convict, the truth I will reveal. For being a bold, united man, I was sent from cabin jail. My name is William Donnelly, as you may understand. For 15 years I had to go unto Van Diemen's land, for wearing of the shamrock, as you may plainly see. But the Lord, he gave me mercy, and I gained my liberty. Now I may bless the happy day I left the shamrock shore, although my loving mother thought she'd never see me more. Likewise my loving sisters did shed tears for me, but now I'll make them happy in the land of liberty. Yes, 3 years I was in prison, as you may plainly see. A lady of great fortune, she fell in love with me. She says you will have riches and gold within your store. If you agree and marry me, you'll be a slave no more. She surely did surprise me, I found that she was kind. But still I fought on Ireland and the girl I left behind. I soon returned her answer, and this to her I said: excuse me, dearest lady, for I'm not a servant maid. She says, young William Donnelly, I have gold within my door. The servant maids in Ireland, you know that they are poor. It's from my heart you have my love, if you give me yours, I'll free you from all bondage and you'll have your liberty. It's then with joy I gave consent, said I, my lady fair. In wedlock bands we'll join our hands if you love me. Send now for a clergyman and married we will be. And all my days with you I'll spend in the land of liberty. Now I am out of bondage, thank God I am set free. £1,000 my love paid down for my sweet liberty. This lady, she has proved my friend, she's loving and she's kind. So I'll never fret, but now forget the girl I left behind.